Hey guys, it's WTJ2 with another Grand Theft Auto 5 mission, and I'm going to be doing the 12th mission of, well, just kind of set up to the last video, to the first heist. My thing has not loaded completely yet. I just literally started the video right when, so here we go. This is one of the setups for it. And hopefully, by this week, I can get this whole heist done for you guys. I don't know if I can or not, because I don't know, because I've been trying to do COD Transporter, trying to get some more loot variants of new guns, like the royalty and stuff. I'm trying to do that too, and I want to get them both done. Hopefully I can get them both done, because I really do need to do this for you guys, because some people are requesting some, well, they haven't yet, but I bet they will be requesting some M19s, loot variants, and stuff like that. So, yeah, I'm gonna try being doing both, and I try going up a prestige a week, every week for the, on COD Advanced Warfare. So, yeah. Let's see, I have to steal this Bugster's van, however you want to call it, I don't know how you call it, whatever, I'm not even gonna care.
Shit!
But still, I'm just gonna keep on saying this in, like, my videos until I actually find out how to do it. My trainer, with this new update, I cannot use any of my trainer or mods or anything, so I'm trying to get, help from people so I can see how to do it. There's no videos on it yet for YouTube, so I can't do it yet, so that's why I'm asking you guys, like, if you guys know. But yeah, and if I had my train right now, I'd just be teleporting to the jobs. Literally no joke, I would be teleporting. Oh yeah, sorry, I can't do it like that. One! I want this car. No. Come on.
Oh, damn!
Okay, well, sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to do this real quick. This might take a little bit, but it's gonna be worth it, trust me. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find a vehicle right now. I wish I knew how to cut like the stuff like out for you guys. If I knew, I would just cut it out so I wouldn't have to like forget all about this. So and then you guys didn't have to watch me like try doing this stuff. But yeah, I wish I could show you. And I cannot finish my open interior like stuff, because right over here is one of the open interiors like of the mod. So I cannot do that either. Until I do get something like that, until I get my mods installed. But yeah, that's what's gonna suck about this. And right now, I really do not care what car I drive. I'm just gonna steal like this one right here. Hopefully, the stupid gang right here does not come after me, because I do not feel like having them come after me right now, because I'm trying to do a mission. But yeah, here we go with the mission. Oh crap, I got cops instead. It's even worse.
Hey, cops! Fucking beautiful!
Alright, I have to get knockout gas equipment too. You know what, guys? I'll try to get both of them done for you right now. I'll try to. If this, it depends on how long this is gonna take me, but if it doesn't take me that long, then yeah, I'll just go do that. Yeah, I don't think that this will take me that long. steal and deliver a Bugster's van. Oh, so, okay, good. I only have to do one. Okay, good.
Hey! No vehicles blocking the entrance. The warehouse is off limits to the public.
Whoa, hey! Hey!
He's got a weapon!
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Oh crap, what? What's that? Oh, does that mean I have... Is they coming after me? Because I don't remember that during the missions I did. Oh yeah, that's right, because I didn't do it like this. Okay. Hopefully I can get rid of these cops. Because I do not feel like going... I have to go and like, redo this or something like that. Something stupid like that. Did that cause my car up ahead? No. No, it's not okay. Yeah, only if I was playing online. Yeah. Come on, lose the cops. There we go. Okay. Bugster's vans kind of do suck. I think I chose the setup for like the motorcycle and stuff, like that setup, like that way. I think I did. Yeah, completely. Oh, I never knew that they spawned down here. If those dumpsters spawn down here, I never knew that. Must be new for PC. Correct me if I'm wrong, guys. Please correct me if I'm wrong. Dang, I keep on getting...
this is total bullshit!
Come on, can I even get through here? I can get through here, good. Okay. Almost there for the first one. Yeah, here we go. I will do a director mode soon. A video, I just haven't got to yet because I'm trying to do this so I can buy some places and stuff, like so I can actually make money because I don't have my mod system, and I do want to make more, I really do want to do more stuff too because I really want to get an airplane hangar and stuff like that.
No, fuck.
So yeah. Oh, but yeah, that's right. I don't think I can get an airplane hangar and stuff like that for a long time. Oh, nice, nice. I've never seen him come out of there before. Nice. Okay, this is part one of the setup. There we go. There we go. Okay, now let's go do the, go get another car and go do the other one.
Hey, let.
Okay, we're gonna take this car right here.
You're beyond help.
We're gonna take the Porsche. There we go. How far is this one? Wait, where is it? Okay, that's good. Gotta take the highway there. Oh, wrong turn. I'm not doing that right now. I'm not doing those right now. Guys, I will do that after, like, I complete most of these videos. I will be doing the side missions and stuff. I'm saying hopefully I can get, like, the game 100% complete, okay. There it is.
Stop the vehicle!
Okay, we're gonna go back to the drone stuff. Okay, we go back. We are almost done. I believe this is the last little setup I have to do. Here we go. Let's get straight for this. I don't know how long this video is going to be yet. Hopefully it's under like 20 minutes, because if it's under 20 minutes then it's probably not going to upload to like YouTube. Okay, maybe it will upload the video to YouTube, hopefully. Oh, I had to go up inside? Okay. Here we go. Okay, I have to go put it in that room? Okay. Okay. Oh, and it looks like that we're doing the job too.
Now we all know why we're here.
Okay.
We've got a store to take.
Plan
is simple.
Well, that's it for this video, and I'll see you guys later.
Listen to Lester.
No, I'm not going
to. Pay attention to the information he gives you.
Okay, so here we go. I really wish that this was different.
Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
Okay, we gotta go to the
All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey.
What you got to worry about?
I don't know. I ain't done any real work in years, you know, so I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the best in the business.
All right, then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit.
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman, 14% to a driver, 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other outlays. I feel like a chump buying myself a score.
Shit, I guess we'll find out if they worth it, right?
All right, this is it up there.
What the?
There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
Oh, my gosh.
Excuse me. Exterminator. Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Here we go.
Hey, shoot.
I don't get what that was about. Okay. Thought I heard gunshots.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
Hey, I saw you had some grenades on you. Don't throw them instead of the gas bombs.
I think I can tell the difference. I got an angle. That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking
hey,
it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Here. I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on.
120 remaining.
This better not be paste.
Keep moving!
I'm on it, Holmes.
Keep it up. Keep moving quick. You're doing great.
Grab it when you can, Holmes. Nice stones in this joint.
A minute left.
How you doing over there? Here we go.
Come on, let's clear this place out.
Let's go. Let's go.
50 seconds.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get. Grab it and move. Let's go.
Okay, come on.
Coast is clear. If we move now, man, it'll be a clean.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
Oh. You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them.
Yeah. Go, go, go!
Stay close, stay safe.
It's gonna be hard for me a little bit. So I've been
saving like this stuff on here. Force a drive.
Let's move!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Bitch! No,
hook! Freaking lag.
Wrong?
Bye bye, just lagging.
The route, and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain. Gus. This is the home straight. The truck should be waiting in the Ellis River.
End of the river, get the bikes in the truck. F, come on, get in.
Yeah, another success, first successful.
Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
Right after we do this thing.
That bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car. God, shit! Sorry!
Mom. There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man!
Alright! Woo! We did it! You know what I'm saying?
Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college!
All right, people, we need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here, keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
Okay, guys, that's it for this video. I'll see you guys later.